Hello children, welcome to Kyarlakka Memorial CBSE School online classes. In our previous class, we have started exercise 6.3 and first question, main question has completed. Let us do fill in the blanks with greater than, less than or equal to sign. Second question. In that first A, minus 3 plus minus 6 dash minus 3 minus minus 6. So solve this, simplify, then you will come to know the answer. Minus 3 plus into minus minus 6. So answer is minus 9. Both are negative, add this. Here minus 3 minus into minus plus 6. 6 different signs, subtract with the positive. 3 is bigger or minus 9 is big. Always positive integers are greater than negative integers. So first blank is 3 is greater than minus 9. Then B, minus 21 minus minus 10 dash minus 31 plus minus 11. Minus 21 minus into minus plus 10. Next, plus minus subtraction. 21 minus 10 is 11 with minus. Here minus 30 plus into minus minus 11. 31 minus 11 are plus 9, 11. Here minus minus you should add 1 plus 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 4 with the minus sign. So minus 11 is big or minus 42 is big. The negative big numbers, larger negative numbers are always smaller than the smaller negative numbers. So minus 11 is greater than minus 42. Next, C, 45 minus minus 11, 57 plus minus 4. Simplify this. Minus into minus plus 11. 57 plus into minus minus 4. 11 plus 45. 5 plus 1, 6. Plus 4 plus 1, 5. Here minus you have to do. 7 minus 4 is 3. 5 minus 1 is 5. Sorry, 5 minus 0 is 5. 53 is smaller than 56. So, which is big? This is big. So, put the symbol. Next, fourth question. B. Minus 25. Minus 42. Minus 42. Minus minus 25. Minus 25 minus into plus minus 42. Then minus 42 minus into minus plus 25. Both are minus. Add 5 minus 2 7. This is 6. Here minus we should do subtraction. 42 minus 40, 25. So 12 minus 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 7. 170 with minus. Minus 17 is bigger, minus 67 is bigger. Minus 17 is bigger than minus 67. Sorry, I did a mistake. This is also minus. Minus, minus 42 it is. Minus into minus plus will become, this is 42. So different signs, go for subtraction. 12 minus 5 is 7. 5 minus 3 is 1. 17, here 17. This is positive and this is negative. Positive are always more greater than the negative numbers. So that is the symbol. Third question. Let's go to the third question. Fill in the blanks. plus dash is equal to what is that? 0. Minus 8 plus dash is equal to 0. So in two ways you can do this. Here answer is 0 means here 8. So what number can we write here? Suppose 1 plus something is equal to 0. What you will do? 1 alli eno no minus madidre 0 barbeki enadu minus 1. 1 minus 1 0. So already minus 8 they have given. We should give positive 8. 8. So it will become minus 8 plus 8 is equal to 0. Yes, answer is 8. Or else another one method. Put this blank as x separate in the rough page. So x is equal to, you need to identify. So pass this to this side. Minus 8, if goes to the right side, it will become plus 8. So answer is x is equal to 8. This we think at the x. So that will become 8. Two types you can do this. B, 13 plus dash is equal to 0. We want 0 means whatever number you subtract the same number from this. Answer is minus 13. Another method, 13 plus x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. This you send this side. Answer is minus 13. This is plus 13. Ikkada bandre minus 13. C, 12 plus minus 12 is equal to 0. Sorry, direct I wrote it. 12 alli minus 12 tagadre 0. D, 4 plus dash is equal to minus 12. Minus 4 alli eshtu naavu en madidre minus 12 barutte. So here you fill it as a x. Minus 4 plus x is equal to minus 12. So we want x, send this minus 4 this side. X is equal to minus 12 as it is. Minus 4 if comes this side means it will become plus 4. So both are different signs. 12 minus 4 is 8. So x is equal to 8. X and the yavu e blank. So answer is 8. But here is the minus. Here big number sign we should write. So that is minus. It has to become minus 8. So minus 4 plus minus 8 is equal to minus 12. E dash minus 15 is equal to minus 10. In this place you write x minus 15 is equal to minus 10. So on x minus 15, send this side. Minus 15 equal to that ikkada bantandre already en ittile minus 10 ittu. So minus 15 ikkada bandre plus 15 aayitu. So both are different signs. Go for subtraction. 15 minus 10 is 5. Big number sign is plus. So answer is plus 5. So 5 minus 15 is equal to 10. Minus 10 is the answer. Okay. This is all about third main question. Fill in the blanks. Fourth one and the last. Find. First A minus 7 minus 8 minus into bracket minus 25. We need to identify. Yes, you know very well now. Simplify this. Minus 7. This you should simplify first. Minus 8 minus into minus plus 25. This one and this one are both minus. So shall we add this? Yes. 7 plus 8, 15. Minus 15 plus 25. So now with the different sign, go for subtraction. 20 minus 25 minus 15. How much is remaining? 10. Which 10 minus or plus? Plus, because 25 is bigger than 15. Answer is 10. B question. Minus 13 plus 32 minus 8 minus 1. So simplify this. First minus 13, all minus I'll take here. Minus 8 minus 1 plus 32. All minuses I will add first. 1, 2 I will add first. 13 minus 8. 21. Again minus 1 plus 32. These two I have added. 13 plus 8. Now these two I will add because with the same symbols. Minus 21 plus 1. 22 plus 32. With a different sign, go for subtraction. 32 minus 22, 10 is the answer. And make the positive 10. Because 32 is bigger than minus 22. Yes? Next, 10. This is also 10 answer. Let's go to the third question. C. Minus 7 plus minus 8. Plus into bracket minus 19, we should identify. Okay, all are minus. So this you simplify. Minus 7 plus into minus minus 8 plus into minus minus 19. First these two I will add, simplify this. So minus minus, minus sign, add this. Answer is 15. Again, remaining is minus 90. 90 plus 15 is 100. Sorry, 90, 100, 105. With the minus sign. Answer is minus 105. Let's go to the, this is the answer. D. I'll write D here. 50. Minus into bracket for minus 40 minus into bracket minus 2. Yes, solve this first. 50 as it is, minus into minus plus 40 minus into minus plus 2. All have become plus now. This you know very well how to do it. I told you already, minus into minus is plus. Plus into plus is plus. Where two signs, same signs, if you multiply, you will get positive answers with a different sign. Minus into plus, minus. Plus into minus, minus. If same, sir, if the same signs were for multiplication, we'll get the positive. Minus, minus, minus into minus, plus, plus into plus, plus. If the different signs undergo for a multiplication, it will be negative. Minus into minus, minus into plus into minus, minus. So that here see, minus into minus, into means the bracket is only into here. Into in the sense multiplication. Minus into minus plus, minus into minus plus. All have become positive, all you add. 2 plus 0 plus 0, 2 is the answer in 1's place, then 10's place, 0 plus 4, 4, 4 plus 5, 9, 92 is the answer. Okay, write these all things in your book. So this lesson has completed here. What we have we studied, discussed? We have seen that there are times when we need to use numbers with the negative sign. This when we want to go below zero on the number line. These are called negative numbers. Some examples of their use can be in temperature scale, water level in lake or river, level of oil in tank, etc. They are also used to denote a debit account or outstanding dues. The collection of numbers minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is called integers. So, minus 1, minus 2,
called negative numbers are negative integers, and 1, 2, 3, 4 called positive numbers are the positive integers. We have also seen how one more than given number gives a successor, and one less than given number gives predecessor. We observe that when we have the same sign and add and put the same sign, when two positive integers are added, we get a positive integer. 3 + 2 = 5. When two negative integers are added, we get a negative integers. 2 + 1 = 3, and the sign is minus. When one positive and one negative integers are added, we subtract them as a whole numbers by considering the numbers without their signs, and then put the sign of the bigger number with the subtraction obtained. The bigger integer is decided by ignoring the signs of the integers. +4 + -3 = 1, and -4 + 3 = -1. The subtraction of an integer is the same as the addition of its additive inverse. We have shown how addition and subtraction of integers can also be shown on a number line. This is all about this lesson, and tomorrow class we will start the lesson, new lesson number 7, fractions. We have learnt about fractions from the third standard itself, so you recall your knowledge about fractions. So what were there in the fraction? About kinds of fraction, that is proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, unit fraction, then addition of fraction, multiplication of fraction, expressing fractions in decimals, decimals in fractions, that all things you need to learn in this lesson. So next class we will start the lesson number 7, fraction, and till this you have to complete the fair book in your maths fair. So whatever writing till today you have to complete. Okay. Thank you.